To set up your profile and notifications, you would click on your name in the Help corner of Canvas, or you could click on Settings, and go to Notifications, where you can edit how frequently you want to receive certain communications made to you by the professor or by other students. For instance, an announcement would be received ASAP, which is this check mark right here. And notice that you could change that to send a daily summary, but I would stay with ASAP for certain things like announcements and any conversations that are coming your way, such as from the inbox. You can set up your notifications under your primary email address, which will be at stfrancis.edu, or any other additional mailbox or email that you set up. And to get to that part of your profile, just click back on your name, and you can add an email address or add a contact method. And contact methods can include any of these. And you can explore those features on your own. But your at stfrancis.edu email address should always be your primary email address because that conforms with USF Communications policy. That policy does hold you accountable for the messages that are sent to you by the University of St. Francis or by an instructor.